Dead for now, Dan. How is the volume, by the way, you guys? Is it okay? Thanks, Crash. Goth, hello, Goth. We just started. Perfect timing. Oh, and we're highlighting this Crash, by the way, by chapter. Is Ariana Grande? I'm excited! I'm super excited to play this! Wendy's awesome. Brenda Song is in this? That's surprising come, actually. Dang it, I should record this then. If it's DMCA'd, yeah. I'm recording it, just this bit. He's a murderer. He's already the murderer. No, just kidding.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L?
What's wrong?
L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so... lost.
That's debatable.
Hmm?
Take a moment to consider the following.
It's starting, Trektik! Here we go!
...terms that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are good sense events, or QC details, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings.
I'm paying attention.
Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster.
Let's go, QTE Pro Rally. When I hit the QTE, that's my ultimate, you know, when I'm a cutie. But if I don't hit it, I ain't a cutie. Oh, yeah, I'm failing already.
Nice catch there, hon.
I ain't a cutie. Okay.
Well, maybe the pot will hit us. Never think about that.
Wait, wait, I'm confused because it said... Whoa, whoa, wait. Whoa, whoa, wait. Sorry, sorry. It said square. I'm pretty sure that's PlayStation. I don't even have a PlayStation. I was expecting an Exabby. Okay, that was so not fair. I don't even have a PlayStation controller. Why did it pop up as a, Whoa, wait. I thought it's supposed to automatically detect. Wait, how do I get at, how do I go back there? Wait, settings, controller, preset primary, huh, I don't think there's an option for that, wasn't it just up, no, it looked like a square, okay, let's wait until the next one, maybe I was just like completely, okay, let's see, maybe I was wrong.
Any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gone lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put down your pipe and smoke.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
Of course we're picking the map. Why would we get the leaflet?
Yeah.
No, we're lost.
What happened to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So
whose balls are tingling, Diane? Huh?
Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa! Did you guys see that? Whoa! Whoa! Did you see that? I had a second jump for a minute. It threw me back. I wasn't expecting that. I have no idea what this story is about. Crash, what's wrong?
Close, like really close, but maybe.
My favorite. But there's different types of horror comics. I don't know if this is like murderer horror, sci-fi horror, monster horror, you know? I'm not sure. Okay, hands on the controller at all times. Okay, hands on the controller. It's really dark. I feel like I should change the Good try, Gasha. But I'm all alert. I'm all good. GG's. Thank you. Thanks for the attempt. Oh no. Who fell? Wait. Who fell, actually? Oh, I fell. That's me. Oh. Wait, I gotta put myself on the wall again. Shrektic, have you already seen this? Like, you already know the story? Okay.
It's not so bad.
You'll love it, Shrektic? It's so good. Okay, I'm looking forward to it. So are you just playing as these two characters the whole time, or? Oh, no.
Yourself curling up in front
what do you mean, Crash? Give yourself 5 minutes, huh? What do you mean, Dan?
People curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire. Well, anywhere's better than here.
We already went at the back, so we should go towards the forest, I guess. Caress the game. Oh gosh, please don't have something just pop up in the forest. My bangs are killing me, actually.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second.
Okay? I need all these questions. This is how I watch movies, Crash. I literally... Are you my boss? Hurry up. I told him to hurry up.
Max, hurry up.
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's...
I'm not cutting my bangs on stream.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay?
Be careful. Diane! Yeah, it was this finger. I don't know, Crash. I have a feeling that if I cut my bangs on stream, they're really going to be the worst. I can't concentrate, and they'll just be like the worst bangs ever, you know? Can you put Crash or Goth first playthrough on the Quarry if it's not included already, please? No, I'm not. No, Crash. Like, remember I told you guys if you think in the beginning of this month, I was like, maybe we'll do a subathon and then I'll, like, do it on stream, but nope, I don't think so. I don't think I'm going to, so. No cutting bangs. In the title, please. Hi, Duke! I don't know who that is. I've just started. Is it this girl? Wish me luck, Duke. Have you played this? Diane, I'm so sorry. Oh my gosh. Make you feel it. I've already said you can stomp on me. You can step on me. What else do you want? Wait, can I not run? She can't run. It's just walking around. Beg! I'm begging for your forgiveness. I've literally... in our chat, spammed how sorry I am. Collected the first clue achievement, you guys. So it's like very witchy or something? At least it's easy to spot where the clues and things are. If it's too dark, let me know as well. Step on me, Daddy D. Wait, hang on, Duke. Oh yeah, only me though. Only me. Everyone tried to yesterday, but I was like, nope. Just me, guys. Alright, we're gonna look for other things. Well, that's good, Diane. That means I'm really groveling, right? Is that a box? No, I think the things we're supposed to pick up. It's too dark. I'm already lost. I'm lost. Okay. That's true, Queeby. That's true. I saw this video of this guy in Florida. It was there was a shark and this guy's just chilling on a paddleboard and his friend's like, "There's a shark." And he's just like, "I know." Wait, it was good. I was going to post it on Discord. I see what you guys mean now. I'm seeing it everywhere. I've been here. Okay. Let me retrace my steps. Let's turn right. Keep going. And then straight. Oh, it goes left and right. Okay, we're gonna go left, I guess. Okay. No, it points out a shark to the dude who's on the water and chilling, like he doesn't care that there's a shark. Escapeology trunk. Like magic, I guess. Handcuffs. Duke, oh my gosh, I'm gonna do my best to not let anyone get killed. I'm sure there's an option where all of them survive. I've never actually done that in any of my games like this, but this is gonna be it. This will be the game. I'm just a little bit lost, that's the problem. What's wrong with that? No, he's chilling. I think he had one of those floaties. And he's just like, "I know," and he's just having the best time. People are trying to help him. What are you crocheting, Diane? What are you crocheting for chill? I'm not, no. I don't want to, like, act. I feel like I'm going to end up killing all of them, but that is not what I'm trying to do. I'm actually concentrating. I want this to be my best game story, best play ever. She's in the trees! Oh, she's gonna turn around and it's gonna be her.
Where are you?
I hate the camera angle because it's gonna whip around and she's gonna be there. Okay, quick time. Okay, I'm ready. Oh, it's down. Oh, jeez. Dude, I went down. I did. I swear to you, I did. Dude, no, this is not a great start. Please. Okay. I did that. Come on. Dude, okay, pause. Dude, I'm actually... No, so, like, do you guys need to see my controller to show that I'm doing it properly? What's going on? No. Can I just confirm? It's this one, right? It's this one, not this one? Or is it this one? Which one is it? The left one or the right one? Is it this one? One? That makes sense. I'm doing the left one. Why is it the right one? There has never been a game on a QuickTime event where it's this one. It's always this one.
Interesting question.
Oh, dang it. Okay, sorry guys, my Siri's talking to me. Not you, Siri. You don't know, Kama. Is it Gashua? I should play that on stream. Okay, let's try it. Wait, sorry. Okay. Controller, preset primary, walk, QTE chooses LS and RS, right? It doesn't go all the way primary. Okay, wait. Confirm and interact A, RS, look and aim is RS. So right trick, this one, the RS. But then QTE and choose, it's LS and RS, left stick? Oh, I shut her down, Crash. Okay, let's try the right one, because I've been using the left one, and that didn't work. Can I redo this chapter? I feel like this is so unfair. Yeah. Ah, dang, I'm dead. It's like first chapter, guys. Dude.
Hey, hey, what's wrong? Talk to me, all right? Jesus Christ, you're all banged up.
No, there's something out there. Like, there's noises everywhere.
Okay. Just take a few breaths. Just breathe. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there.
No.
It's easy to freak yourself out.
Listen,
especially
Max,
if you're hurt.
Can we just get out of here, please?
Of course, yeah. Yeah, let's go.
Thank you, Kama. Trektic, no. Even Kama agrees. Gotta figure out the controls. She's behind us. She's gonna be in the car with us.
Max, come on!
Here we go.
They're both dying. This is the introduction to the game. They're both dead. They're both gonna die.
Max!
Give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max.
Alright, you're not helping me.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here.
Alright, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jesus!
Oh, fuck! Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
No, well, she bumped her head.
Well, barely bumped it. I mean, I can't even feel it. My bump, not my head. I'm fine.
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Tell me what happened here.
Oh, so path chosen. Quick time event. Okay. Oh, what is this? What are these videos? Are these tutorials?
Unknown paths and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own. Matched with its very own consequences.
There will be it is left stick, comma. I'm totally left sticking it, though. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I'm totally left sticking it. Star Hunt, I play this with controller, which clearly is, I might actually have to play it not with a controller. But welcome in. How are you? Oh, sorry, I clicked the wrong button. These are tutorials, I guess. It's definitely working, Trektik. Let me put up the... Look, you guys can watch my controller as I play.
It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them.
See? You guys can see me move this? See? You guys will see me play.
It's better not to.
Oh, because I'm having troubles with my controller, Star Hunt, but I play most of my games with controller. All right, here we go. Honest.
We, something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and, you know, here we are.
Something jumped out?
I'm sorry, it was so dark and it happened so fast and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
Dang it, we should have said animal.
No, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so.
Sir? The car running.
Sir? Cop seems anxious. He does look spooky as well.
Is this guy like...
Well, no one uses this redeem anyways, Crash. I may as well use it.
First cop.
What, like Edwin?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Oh, he's bringing us up. Oh my gosh. Thought it was something else. $7,000! Yeah, but it lasts for like 10 minutes, Crash. This is a deal. $7,000 for 10 minutes? Not bad. That's a great deal.
Just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
I don't know how to do it on the kit. Seriously? Yeah, there we go.
We're new.
Thank you, Kama. Fine, I'll change it to 1K after stream. Fine. No one uses it.
To be honest, I was kind of oversold.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am, you're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel.
You can't actually do that, right? Like, if you're a police officer, you can't, like, control them.
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the
motel.
Yeah,
they can't do that. Seriously, Richard, you haven't slept? What did you do?
Whoa. Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am.
Only one's crash? No, I'm keeping it then.
I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
Am I messing this up? I'm messing up, I think. Did you have fun, Richard? What'd you drink? Did you at least have a nice weekend?
Okay. So, we...
He's super creepy, no?
Right about here.
Very creepy.
Harbinger Motel.
You've received support from
O_Goshua. Aw, Goshua, thank you. Thanks for being here. Thanks for hanging out. I hope you're enjoying the game. And I will take a look at Resident Evil 1, too. How much is it? It's not a remake, is it? Everything, Richard? If you had fun, then that's good. Make sure to drink water. Thank you, Goshua.
Well, I'm sure the fine folks...
Good night, Richard. Go get some breakfast. Have a good breakfast. Get a good rest. Get a good sleep. And then destroy me in Tetris tomorrow. Get some food too, Dan. Thank you, Richard. Good night. Sleep well.
No, please.
He's infected by whatever's happening, you guys.
Hold still.
There's something weird about him.
Excuse me.
Ma'am.
I can take care of myself.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You can return to your vehicle now, ma'am.
Yeah, I don't like when people just randomly, like, just try and, like, I don't know, who is this guy? What's he trying to do, you know? Who's Rhymey?
Harbinger Motel.
Stay oh, well, dang it, Kama. See, someone said that to me last time, and then I unlocked an achievement. Everyone's dead. Not the best thing to say to me. Makes me paranoid that I'm doing something wrong. Literally, someone said that to me last time, and then I unlocked the achievement. Well, everyone's dead after thinking two people survived. Yeah, Tractic, was it you who said that to me last time? Dang. Yep.
Like
lots of weird vibes.
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
Gosh, they're gonna die. I know a ghost is appearing soon. I feel it. I have like a ghost, you know, sense.
All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
She just like lifts up like this, you know, uncurls from the back.
Okay, so
we're
here.
What's there?
Hi, Isaac. How are you? Good morning.
How'd you do that?
I don't know.
Hi, Fazo. Good morning as well. We just started the game.
Slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible. Yeah. Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am.
Oh my god, if he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that bed.
Go get some food, Isaac. Everyone's getting food.
Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years.
Mm-hmm, come on, mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kinda into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done.
What a start to the game, you guys. What a start. Seriously, the cop can't make you or force you to go into a... So some people actually go to the motel? Like, they go straight to the motel?
gotta be kidding me. There's nobody.
What do you mean abusing my controller, Crash?
Hex, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Go get some sleep, Isaac. Get some rest. Thanks for saying hello, popping in. Not today.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste.
Why would there be an abandoned... Max. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Oops. They can't run, right? No, they definitely can't run. Yeah. Thanks, Isaac. Is it too dark? I feel like it's a bit too dark, but I don't know what you guys think. Should I change the darkness settings, maybe? Yep, Diane, discipline me later. Wink. It's really dark. Yeah, it's so dark. I really don't know if my settings are good. It's supposed to be this dark. I was holding LB to run. Yeah, it doesn't work, actually. She still... That's a difference. I guess she walks a little faster. Yeah, a little different. Yeah, I cannot see anything from that angle. Is there anything to pick up here? I don't think so. Maybe we have to go down. So weird that they're getting here so late, though. Look at the treehouse, tree walk. Those are always very fun. What do you mean I bash stick? I don't know what you're saying, Crash. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. I'm cold, Crash. It's actually cold. But you don't see me wearing headphones on top of the hoodie. Now that's where we draw the line. Is there like a, the bookkeeper, kind of like in the anthologies? True, see, Crash? I'm not gonna go put headphones on top of the... Oh gosh, not an eyeball looking back at us. It's an eyeball, isn't it? Oh, it's gonna come.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help.
Oh, there is.
Max, get over here.
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock.
I don't know, Crash. For a long time, Max. I guess.
We're gonna get you out of there.
The fact that someone's down.
Why didn't you just bring. Look, there's someone in there.
I don't get jaded that easily, I guess, Crash.
I'm looking, I am.
But I. It's gonna be an eyeball, I swear. I swear an eyeball is gonna pop up at one point.
Okay, so.
Take wrenches or take hammer? Oh, this, you're asking me. I feel like a hammer makes sense.
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
So, someone's trapped.
They're in the middle of the woods. It doesn't matter if it's gonna be super loud. Like, that would have done nothing with the wrench, right? Yes, Tragic, right?
You need a hand.
Yeah.
True, large splinter to the eyeball. That's gonna hurt.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
That's why it doesn't matter if we make noise, right, Tragic?
Hello? Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
See, at this point, it's kind of like you'd have to know something odd's happening, right? Yes. Ian. Oh, they're probably infected. I'm gonna guess zombies. This has a bit of a zombie thing where they become almost ghost-like. Looks too big for a dog. What kind of dog would be called Ian, anyways? Ooh.
Max?
See, at this point, you just go back to the car, right? Probably zombies. Or this town was used as a very small location for crazy scientific experiments or something by the government, and then the outbursts happened, and then the zombies. What do you mean commit, Crash? I'm committing. We're in here. We're breaking and entering. We're doing it.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey, it's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but...
The door's gonna close on them.
We must be exhausted.
They're gonna get trapped in there.
I think our imagination...
Someone's gonna trap them in there! Hi, Withy. Welcome to the stream. How are you? Say hello. We're just playing for the first time.
Yes, what?
Who hit him? What happened?
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
Yeah, you're... Oh, he's bleeding a ton. Who would leave Max? Are you kidding me? Someone would leave him. Like, you're gonna leave your boyfriend there bleeding to death. That's horrible. Poor dude, though. She was really like, let's go in there. Let's break in. I feel like I would do that as well. In real life, come on. Oh my gosh, that's your boy. Well, that would be my boyfriend. I'm not leaving him. Oh, she got injected. I knew it. They're holding some weird trials or like experiments.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
Did I just die? Is that the end of the game? Or is this the intro?
Fly me to
No, you're kidding. You're joking. It's not done. No, you're kidding me. You're actually kidding. I'm not done. Oh my gosh, have I actually finished? Don't try to come out. Oh my gosh, I'd be horrified. No, it's actually just the introduction. I didn't actually... That's not the end, right? Nisette, thank you. How are you, Nisette? Welcome in. Oh my gosh, do not troll me, trying to come. I would be so disappointed in myself. I'm really sad that the boyfriend died. That really sucks.
Hello, my friend. Welcome to the show.
Oh, is she like the equivalent of the guy in the anthologies?
I've waited for you. I've waited. Yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening.
What tea is it, Nisette?
There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes, and terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you.
That sounds so good, Nisette. I'd love that.
We can help each other. You didn't find anything, and so I've nothing to show you. You need to look harder.
We didn't find anything.
You don't ask me, how can I help you? We're supposed to be friends. You said so yourself. Search harder. Only you can find them. There are secrets out there.
Well, because they're making fun of, like, horror themes as well, Crash. Not making fun, but, like... Oh, I guess anthologies are, but...
If you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Caramel latte sounds good, Nisette. I've been disappointed with the caramel lattes that you buy to make at home, but I like buying it, like, when I'm out. Completed the prologue. There we go. That was the prologue. Oh. I wonder if there was any other ending at the beginning. Like, if you went to the motel right away, what would have happened? Oh, that's nice, Nisette. That's really nice. What do you mean, add so many things, Crash? Sleek metallic controller.
Ladies, peace and love.
See you later, kids.
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry forever.
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
Oh, it is Brenda's song, you guys. Seriously, why isn't...
Yeah. And you never know. The universe has a kind of way of working these things out.
I really should, but I don't make enough shorts and stuff for the secondary. I'm trying,
Space
Crash.
Guts. Space got.
You heard me?
Okay, spell it.
Jinxed it. Okay, let me not touch it for a little bit. Wait until it loads up. Sorry, guys, give me a second. Is it not going? There we go.
This bell, you know, cool.
That was so cool.
We are super cool.
So she dumped her ass, huh?
Quit.
Hi, Emma.
Hey.
Okay, this is, you've heard of spatial awareness before, right?
It's spatial awareness is for nerds. Be a lamb and grab the last couple of bags, will ya?
Yes, boss.
What's wrong with the name Brenda, Diane?
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
Yes, Crash. So we're playing as this guy. I need a marshmallow snack. I need some sugar. I actually didn't have dessert today. What's the worst name you've ever heard, Crash? The worst name? I don't know. There's really not a name that I was like, oh my gosh, what a name to have. I mean, I've heard people name their kids Corona after, you know? That's pretty bad. But I've never actually met someone whose name is that.
Okay. So I got... This is called... Kudamino gummy. It's peach flavored, but I actually love myself some gummies. That's it. That's all there is in the bag. And they're shaped in little hearts. Look at that. Isn't that cute?
Any name that starts with a K, comma? No, I've never actually... There's no bad name. I don't know, Crash. I never really thought about it. There really isn't a bad name. Brenda is like a 1970s terrible British chibi. I've never met a Brenda in real life, surprisingly. I've had that. Like what, Crash? Like what bad names? No, there are no Valentine's Day snacks, I think. Oh, this is where we were before. They're peaches. Gosh, peaches technically look like hearts or butts. Seriously, thank you, Kama. Look at it. It's either a heart or a butt, Crash. I don't think these are meant to be hearts. They're just meant to be peaches. She's from Ohio, is it? Oh, from online. That's not being pervy, Crash. That's just the way that they're shaped. You're. It's literally the peach emoji. People use that as, you know... Very nice, Duke. Seriously, that's one of my favorite things that you've posted about what you've made. It looks so good. Does she like peaches?
Oh, fuck you, you spider fuck.
That sounds like what that's literally Tom. I won't squash it. Because we're outside. But if it's in the house, squashed.
Yeah, you better run.
Not short men, Diane. I know you do, Rally. I know. Million asked about who likes spiders. And I was like, Rally does, but Rally's already in bed.
Oh, hey. This is Emma's.
No. Diane, I would... Come on. Not butts. If we had to, like, pecs, abs. Oh my gosh, I don't want to talk about this anymore. I don't want to talk about this anymore. Oh, you layered it more, Duke? Looking forward to seeing what it looks like. Honestly, the first ones you made already look perfect to me. Oh, she does, Crash. I know. I've been there when she has. They're not... They're acceptable. It's weird, Kama, right? I'm telling you. Indicates the local deer population has decreased in recent years. I don't like fancy men, Crash. What does that even mean, fancy men? Yeah, what does that mean? Because I like that they wear sweaters. Is wearing sweaters an indication of being fancy? I don't think so. Are you kidding me? You see me differently because I like guys with turtlenecks? That is so rigged. I mean, yeah, preferably not with a saggy. What does that even mean? Okay, I'm just gonna go up here. I bet they tie the sweaters around them. No, no, no. I don't want. No, no. No, that reminds me of like a dude from a Tommy Hilfiger like advertisement or something. No, no, just like a normal sweater with a nice double-breasted wool coat in the cold winter days and a scarf. That's not fancy. That is fancy. Okay, come on. Maybe I'm from Canada and like this is kind of I don't think it's fancy. Just where I'm from, I don't think that's crazy. A lot of people have those jackets and sweaters and that's not crazy. Dude, they're making fun of me. It's not even like crazy. I don't know what they're on about.
Are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on fixing the door.
Why is he being weird?
Dylan, come
it's
on.
Broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't. It's.
I gotta get the last bags
What's
in there. Come
wrong
on.
With this thing? It's
Dylan,
broken.
Please.
Cool. Thanks, guys.
I just want to wear my ill-fitting jeans. Basic. No, I think I like that too. A guy who just wears like simple things. I want them. I want to make. I don't like a guy who spends more time on his hair and clothes than I do, you know? Like, yeah, wear a nice shirt, just pants, good to go. You know? Have some good basic color theory knowledge. Is that so hard to ask for? I don't think so. Like, don't be wearing, like, neon green mixed with some cyan. Just basic color theory things. That is not hard to please. I don't think it's being fancy. No way. Yeah, definitely not that. I think some people are much more pickier. I'm really not. I care more. I know that sounds cheesy about other things and not that. But yeah, put on a great sweater, add on double wool coat, plus points. Bonus points. Crash, I'm really not that picky. I'm serious.
Skill.
Okay, not Gaff, dude. Oh my gosh. I don't care. Normal white, flat, basic t-shirt. Jeans, done. Good. Everyone without a turtleneck gets so white. Oh my gosh. Is that turtleneck not even 100% cotton? Is that polyester mixed with 60% acrylics? Oh, no. Come on. I'm not like that. But really, I recommend cotton and not acrylic. Because you don't want it to get sweaty and, like, it gets stinky and it's, like, plastic-based. It's just not going to wear well over time. The dude's giving me a look. He literally is giving me a look. Okay. Yeah, basic is good. Who am I supposed... Like, I'm pretty basic, too. Sometimes. What are we looking for? Not sure. What are we looking for? Sorry, I don't know what my objective is right now. Yeah, as long as you guys have clothes, that is the bare minimum. No Winnie the Poohs around here, guys. Who are we looking for? Oh, this person, maybe. See, Diane? Effortlessly, just easy.
Okay, really, dude? Locking me out?
Okay, in my defense, A, it was Dylan's idea, and...
Idea?
It was really funny.
Oh, is he Australian?
Right. Is that right?
I don't write the rules, man.
Okay, whatever. Look, are you going to help me with the bags or what?
Nah, I got to stay here and wait for Mr. H to return our cell phone, so...
Wow. Me too, Diane. Look at me.
Well, apparently, it's raccoons and other pesky varmints from ransacking the place. Mr. H is ransacking.
Oh!
Pretty much, dude.
Boring.
Pretty much. They made me do a tier list yesterday of CEOs, older CEOs, and that, yeah. Ooh. Okay, Rally. I know. Connor sent it to me. And I think my options were not that great. I told him to give me better options next time. Like video game characters or something. You know? There we go. Unlocked. Oh, exactly. Diane, I'm on the game, so I can't auto mod. No mods in chat right now, Diane, but, I do. You see, like, on stream, compared to when I go out, I really should try and look more, whatever, but I'm just, like, I'm at home. I want to be comfy. And sometimes I want to wear the same shirt 3 times in a row, but it's like, oh, I'm streaming the third day. I can't wear the same thing 3 times in a row, but yeah. So am I wearing the same thing underneath the sweater 3 times in a row? My pajamas? Yes. Not at home though, Crash. Not during streams. But that's fine. I know that already. Okay, I'm not sure where we're supposed to go now. I can't... It's on auto-modded, Diane. It stopped from getting sent. Guys, I'm confused. Where are the bags? Where are these bags that they keep telling, or she keeps telling us to get? I don't understand. Where are they? My controller is going funky. Oh, dang it. Sorry. Barrett, 1 second. Where are these bags? No, seriously, where are these bags?
Jacob, go upstairs. Jacob, get bag. Caitlin moves on with her goddamn life.
Okay, go upstairs, get bag. There we go. Getting fed instructions. There we go. Tony, are you here? Did he allow the unmod or the auto mod? Hey, Linarius. It's been a while. How are you? You're chic, you noob. Not at home, Diana. That's okay. Like, come on. Yeah. Like, chill. Look at her. She's so cute and wonderful and, you know? And I'm just lazy and comfy. I wouldn't call it chic. It's okay, Diane. It's okay. It has been a long time, Linarius. How are you? How's it going? All right. How do we get the bags? Ugh. I don't know where the bags are. Jacob, go upstairs, get the bags. Where are the bags? Am I dumb? I don't see. Are they in here? They are definitely not in here. The bags are not here. I know, this is just me being lost, comma. It's not even a puzzle. I know. It's crazy. Ugh. Mature cheek, Luke Dad? No. It's just, honestly, you should have seen me in my prime, Diane. Like, I would dress up. I would look cute, and I would look, you know? But, like, nowadays... What's that? Too stressed to get well-dressed. There we go. That's the phrase. That's a good one. Doing yes in the games to check the environment. Yeah, Linares. I feel like I've been looking too much at the main, like, around the area, you know?
Is that you, Dylan?
I can only deal with one shit at a time, Jacob.
Why is everyone so moody? What's going on in this camp? The true horror is dealing with teenage hormones and emotions. Where are the bags? Seriously. Where are the bags? Okay, if someone wants to just tell me where the bags are, I don't even mind. Oh, there they are. Well, I'm lost, Linarius. Diane, what?
Got the bags.
What are they saying?
All by yourself, huh?
Yep.
Guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh my god.
That's.
At least I'm honest.
Oh, okay, here we go.
You're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
What about you?
Oh, okay, so now I'm the one who's not telling the whole story, huh?
Is this Caitlin Duke?
I just gotta take Jake. Oh, sorry, I just got so distracted about that rhyme. I forgot what we were...
Oh, no. You were telling me...
Who's Caitlin Duke? Where is she?
Ryan.
Wait, are we talking about Ryan, the sailing instructor with the sexy brooding loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all?
Sexy?
Sexy, huh?
Hottest at camp, by far. It was all settled by the girls in bunk 7, like, second day of camp. It goes Ryan, me, of course, then Dylan, Emma, Abby.
Okay.
Nick, and then Mr. A.
Duke, is this her? I don't know their names. Is this Caitlin? I thought it was a girl earlier.
That's everyone. So she really just dumped her ass, huh?
Okay. Her whole thing. Is like, how are we gonna make this work? Different schools, blah blah blah.
He's a high school student. He looks like a university student.
Blah 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 blah. And she was just
hi, Salty. How's your day? You coming back home?
Yeah. Do not pass go.
Yes, Crash. Oh, this is Caitlin Duke.
Around that dainty little finger of hers. How does she?
She is sassy. It's just a fling. Defeated.
Okay. You know what? Maybe you're right. Maybe she does have, like, this superpower over me, but you know what?
My style is elderly? No.
Oh,
no, Diane would never. I don't believe you.
Okay. Wow, the fumes of jealousy are just stifling over here.
Excuse me?
I'm just saying, I guess some girls...
My controller? I don't know why my controller is doing this. Why is he doing this? I'll wait until it comes back. Dude buys boots for the older kids. Yeah. There's always that one guy. Tony, happy birthday. Is it Saturday? Is it actually the 27th over there? Happy birthday, Tony. You're at work right now, or are you not working? Wait, are you at work right now? I'm confused. Are you at work right now, Tony? What day is it today? Yeah, is it the 27th? Happy birthday, Tony. I hope you have a nice day. It is Tony's exclamation. Tony, if you guys haven't already. Let me know, Tony, if the correct event, I put it up there. I don't know if you saw in the my Discord, if the event is the correct time for your stream. I believe you, Diane. I believe you. Hi, Tiff. Belated happy birthday as well. I hope you had a really nice birthday, too. We slept that night. I thought, but the one last time, Tony, oh, it's because you were like at the office. It was the 27th, 1 minute past midnight for me. I'm so confused. Happy birthday, Tony. I hope you had a really nice start to your day. And I hope, yeah, I hope you have a nice stream later. Your stream is 12 o'clock Japan time. It's in the Discord for the time. I'm not exactly sure the American time, but that time. Let me know if it's right. But yeah, go. Can you plug yourself in, Tony, in case no someone's not following? I will try my best to be there as well during that time. And they're just going to have fun and have a little celebration there, which will be really nice. Oh, Salty, you should... Yeah, that reminds me of Tony as well, Salty. He loves going to the gym. He does leg day every day. He goes on 3 hours of sleep. And he streams too, Salty. I hope you had a nice day, though. But yeah, hope you get some more sleep for sure. That's pretty crazy. It's a miracle, Tim! I believe you, Diane. I know. I don't think this is sophisticated either, but it's okay. That's... Yep. That's what Tiff says too, Duke. Yeah. Plug yourself in, Tony. Plug yourself. Make sure the event time I put up is correcto. Did you like the photo? Isn't this such a cute photo of Tony, guys? That's Tony, if you guys didn't know. I don't have a random person just on my screen. That is Tony with his cute gerbil, really cute, like big. Or is that, no, is that your bunny? No, I think it's your, that's not, no, that's the bunny. That's for sure not the gerbil. That's the bunny. That's the bunny. Very cute. Thanks, Duke. Thank you. Have you heard of the critically acclaimed Tony BFMV? I loved it. I got to write that, actually, so that was fun. thanks, God. Thanks, guys. But yeah, have a good start to your day, Tiff, Tony. I hope you guys... What are you guys doing? Any birthday celebration, like, off-stream plans or anything? It's a bunny, Tiff. Yeah, sorry. I was like, that's a really big gerbil. One second. It's a bunny. They have the cutest bunnies, actually. They have two of them. You guys get to see them on Tiff's stream sometimes, on Tony's stream. I wanted to work by and say I might have to snack, do some writing. No worries, Salty. Well, thank you for popping in and saying hello. Get your things done. Have a nice rest of your evening. Get everything that you need done, finished. Alex, how was your first full day in the Philippines? What did you do? Did you go to the mall today? We're just starting this game. There we go.
Don't have what it takes to hang with the big guy. You're a real drummer, you know that?
Yeah, I'm literally like you. I do the same. Like, oh. Encouraging. Seize the moment.
I'm just saying, I don't know why you didn't make a move on Ryan. You should have seized the moment.
Well, who can't seize the moment that never happened?
Yeah, well, you can't wait for it to come.
Oh, sorry, guys. Sorry. And yes, you guys, go get your discount. Don't be jealous. Get your Tony BFMV 20% off discount. I wrote that and I laughed. I was like, yeah. Oh, man. Sorry, you guys. I don't know why it's doing this all of a sudden. You don't think it's my controller, do you? It's not the wire. I don't think it's the wire. It must be the controller. But it doesn't need a battery because it's plugged in, right? I mean, there are batteries in there, but... Oh, it's 11 a.m., Tony? Oh, it's 11 a.m. Oh, I thought it was 12, because Legendary said 12, but okay, I'll fix it. Actually, you can fix it, Tony. I think mods can change the time of that, so you can change it if you want.
You gotta make the moment happen yourself.
Oh, right. Chase the moment around all summer like a dog with two bits until it dumps you on the last day of camp.
Okay. Not gonna miss again. Okay, so are we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
We'll take a look. It better be. One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey, it doesn't kill you, it'll make you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you yet. You're still pretty pathetic.
Hey, shut up.
Oh, these two are gonna end up together, I bet.
okay.
It does, Salty, yeah.
Total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here, what exactly would I need to do?
Well, you'd probably break the fuel line, or I don't know. rip out the rotor arm? And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Dude.
What does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like an arm that's all...
Why does he want to break down the van?
Done with the leads poking out.
I don't get it. Why would he want to do that?
Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck...
...more
night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chick's made up her mind.
Yeah. Sure.
I guess we'll just have to find out.
Oh, he's gonna break it? Okay, do we steal the rotor arm or break fuel line? Better to steal it, because in case we change our mind, right? We should just... Yeah. Throwing myself at Caitlin's feet, Duke. But you're with Shebe, Duke. She's gonna find happiness, too, without you. Yep, that's why they're significant. I would never go that far.
Why did they look like they're up to something?
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude, please. Don't. Oh, Nick.
Yes, I got it for once.
Boom. Oh.
There.
Man, good sight.
Freak.
Oh. I wish I had some singles.
Freaks. Surrounded by freaks.
Thanks, Rally.
God. I'm gonna get the whole no technology thing, but take me back, world.
You would have thought Mr. H could have, like, charged up our phones, like, a little bit.
Nothing's ever your fault, is it?
So, Mr. H, so it's the end of camp?
For emergencies only. Unless, of course, is being dumped an emergency?
Oh, Ben.
Ooh. He's a dick. At least I got some.
At least I had a relationship this summer.
Ooh, damn, now we burn. Yeah, well, maybe not everyone is looking for...
Okay.
That's the one I thought was a square come up. But I swear to you, if you look back, I do move the thing.
Why would I know that?
I think it was just my controller.
Look, I don't...
Did you finish... Oh, you did, Duke. That's so sad. That's actually so sad.
Okay, yeah, keep dreaming, Junior.
You put so many hours into that, too. Everyone's finishing up their story. I'm going to try and play some tomorrow, but, yeah, I know, Quoka finished hers too, Kama, right? Crash, that's not a swear word. That's just him being, like, a really big jerk. This is the girl that broke up with him?
Hey there, party bear.
Status report?
We are officially empty nesters. High five up top.
94 hours, Duke. That is pretty crazy.
Oh boy. You're about to get your phone back, aren't you?
Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito-infested backwoods dump.
Doors locked, bags inside.
Oh, because of the...
Yep.
Oh, because of the duck girl crash. Well, come, or not, Curtis was the one who called you out, not me, in chat.
Shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
Oh, this controller. I think I'm just going to play it on keyboard, you guys. I'm just going to play this on keyboard. That's awesome, Kama. You know, I saw she finished it. I know she's been trying to finish it for a while, so that's awesome that she did. I think so, Salty. Same people, yeah. But this is the newer one? I know, but the original person Crash was Curtis in chat. Yeah, attractive. We'll just do it on keyboard. I'll have to learn because I'm not a keyboard player.
Okay. Let's do it. We better not get in trouble.
It's good, Salty. I've been really excited to play this one.
Gonna find out.
So what? I'll just think it was a bear or something.
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
No, but that doesn't mean they're not out there.
About the swearing thing, Crash? You for sure.
But I wouldn't say it's that one that made me know that you swear a lot. It's not that. That one I was teasing you. And Curtis was the first one to mention it for the stream one, not me.
All about the power of positive thinking.
Why do I ever listen to you?
Because I'm always right.
Are you sure they're gonna think it was a bear?
Oh my god, relax. It's not like we killed someone.
All right, well, I'm just gonna take another.
They do, Salty, yeah.
Miss anything.
Go nuts.
Yeah, someone recommended her to us, Crash, I think. Oh, I really am not used to playing on the keyboard. It's not as relaxing.
I can't believe I'm actually gonna miss all those lumpy, loose springs.
Have you guys been to summer camp like this? Like where you're there for a full month and you sleep on the bunk beds and things?
This place be in the news.
Cute. Wait, what did it say? Show text. Freak show goes up in flames, dozens killed in fire at traveling show. Last night in Hackett Woods, the widely anticipated harem scarum ended in tragedy as a blaze ripped through the show's attractions, burning the entire site to the ground in a matter of minutes. Though firefighters were eventually able to contain the flames, it is thought that dozens perished. There has been no official statement on the confirmed death toll yet. However, we can reveal that one of the deceased is known as Sheriff Hank Miller of North Kill. The cause of the fire is still unknown. However, the North Kill Police Department released a statement earlier today indicating that preliminary investigation showed no signs of arson. This looks like it was nothing but a tragic accident. It's no secret how quickly fires can go up in dry wooded areas, and though Harem Scarum followed all the correct safety procedures, sometimes acts of God like this are sadly unavoidable. Our thoughts go out to Hank's family and to all who lost their lives in the tragic turn of events. When questioned on how the Hackett family have reacted to the news of the fire, being the proprietors of the land on which this occurred, authorities declined to comment. Our priorities right now to ensure nothing like this ever happens again. The bodies of all those who perished are identified and their next of kin informed. Oh man, I really am bad with the keyboard. Tab? Backspace. Only for 1 week, Rally? Yeah, I think mine was like 1 week. Twice, but like 1 week and 4 days. Like at a family's house, Alex. I only went twice, Diane, yeah. Yes, I'll try. I read pretty fast. I think that's why sometimes I can type fast. We can't go over there, can we? Nope. One of them I had to go, though. One of them was, like, school camp, band camp. I need to go to band camp. Well, at least, yeah. I mean, like, she told you that she was gonna drop you off there, right? Do we have to go through all of the cabins? No, I don't think so. What is that?
Dylan is not gonna be happy that the kids just like this one.
Recording from years gone by. The song remains unchanged.
I'll tell Chris about it when we see him.
Yeah, no, me too, Salty. Even though I'm a fast reader or typer, I'm also kind of like dyslexic with my words and letters, so it happens when I'm typing super fast that I'll reverse and switch up words and things. Happens to me all the time. They walk so slow, sorry. Nope, I think that was it. Let's go back to the main place. Yeah, I'm really not sure like where we're supposed to explore. How do you run on keyboard? Tab? Shift. I think it's shift. Yeah, I don't think we have to go to those places anymore. Yeah, Diane. That's why I don't like TTS. I don't know if you've heard it, Diane. I used to use it or try to use it when I was biking, but there's no way to increase the speed of TTS when it's reading out chat, and it, like, I can't stand it. It's so slow. I can read it faster than this. Like, I'll do it. Yes, Alti, I never realized I was pretty dyslexic with a lot of things until I started streaming, too. It's very strange. I don't know, I feel like it's, I don't know, it's because I'm so used to reading chat. I think I'm okay at reading chat, but, and I feel like people feel weird when I actually am focusing or ignoring chat, and then I get worried that people are will get upset. What's Tangi? I don't know what that is. Aw, thanks, Diane. Thank you.
Hey, you stop that!
No, don't be insecure about that, Salty. Nothing to be insecure about. It's great that, yeah, like, that you like reading and things, and nothing to be embarrassed about. As long as you're reading. I don't know where we're supposed to go next. Maybe that cabin over there. I don't know what that is, Goth. Extra time and tests made up for it. Oh, for reading, Duke. Oh, I always like extra time and tests. I was very slow at my tests. What is that, Kama? Tanji is like the new service you can put on your stream that does voice clips and... Oh my gosh, are you guys all being sponsored by Tangia Goth? Come, oh my goodness. I know what it is now. I think Chill has it, right? She recently added it. And I think there was like Tangia and Blurp or something that people add on their streams. I just never liked TTS. Like, I used that monster TTS thing because it was like people thought it was fun, so I just put it, but we've never had that happen on stream, on my streams. And TTS is so slow because I really just read so much faster. Even if I glance at chat and I don't say it or read it, I get it. I have a couple paragraphs this year, so then it's on. I know, Salty, it's great that you like writing and reading. Don't let the speed get you down or anything. Josh, we started. Oh, you're just coming in. Thank you so much for the game. I've been very excited. Super happy that it's running on the computer. Very excited to play this. Thank you so much. He gifted it, actually. I really appreciate it. We're just starting. I got lost a lot. You didn't miss anything, Josh. So perfect timing. Seriously? Blurp isn't good, Alex. I think a lot of streamers use Blurp, but I've seen it around. I don't have it. A lot of the, like, the alerts and stuff are cool. I should, yeah. It's annoying, Tony. Yeah, I'm not a fan of TTS, like I told you. If they can do double the time, like speed it up, that would be better. But use Goth's Tangia reference code. Is that really having the streamer hear it, though, Goth? What do you mean? I think the point of TTS is you guys, yeah, whoever does it wants the message to be read aloud to the whole chat. And when biking and stuff. Yeah. That makes sense, Salty. It does make sense. When you've never seen me do my typing things, but if I calm down, slow my mind down to, I actually end up going faster and smoother. To full chill off gaming, Diane, she uses TTS with points, right? I used to do that when I first started streaming, but people would abuse it a lot. So I think mine is just on bits, I think. Yeah, you say Tangia, but I'm thinking like the orange drink, Tang? I don't know if you guys have it, but in America, it's this orange drink with an orangutan. Can I speak in two times, Goth? No, I don't know. I don't think so. Unless I'm reading, I can, but... Tang, you know Tang Crash, right? Yeah. Sorry, guys, give me a second. I think just an orangutan. Not so ominous, though. He looks like a pretty happy one. Good morning, Josh. You off today? You working right now? I keep asking people if they're working, even though it's a Saturday. But I know it's because you actually do work on Saturdays, too. The astronauts drink it, Crash. Oh, really? I don't know. I'm lost. Can someone let me know where we're supposed to go? I'm a little bit lost. You work tonight? Oh, I'm sorry, Salty. Get a good rest, and hopefully tomorrow is a good work day. I like Tang, but my parents didn't let me drink it because they didn't think it wasn't real orange juice. It was too artificial and too sugary. Have you guys ever wrote your name?
Jacob hasn't seen this.
Oof, on a tree with a heart. No work, that's awesome. You get to relax a little bit. Have a nice ease into your day. Have a good start to your day. Screenshot. You can take screenshots in this? Wait, how did I do that? I just took a screenshot. I've never done that before in game. That's pretty crazy, actually. Oh man, Ducky, thank you so much for the raid. Oh, thank you, Ducky. Hi, Eleven. Hello, Dammy. How was your stream, Ducky? Thank you so much for the raid. Oh my gosh, you're catching me in a horrible time. Thank you, God. Thank you. Maybe Josh. Let me try it after this, actually. I think it is. Ducky, thank you so much for the raid. Oh my gosh, OBS, please don't freeze on me today. My OBS keeps freezing on me, which is really bad. Welcome in, you guys. Let me say hello really quick. Hello, Inquity. How are you? Welcome to the stream. Do you guys hear music? Yeah. Sorry guys, one second. Let me say hello. Yeah, Ducky, have you played it before? Thank you for the shout out. Have you played the course? My first time playing it. Hi, Akshay. Hi, nice to see you again. Thank you. Thanks, guys. One second. I'm catching up. But yeah, welcome. And how was your stream, Ducky? What were you playing? Were you playing Pal World? I think I was lurking in your stream the other day, and I think you're playing... Or you played Valorant today? Oh, you did play it. I hope you had a really good stream. I hope you had a good New Year. I didn't get to say Happy New Year. Good holiday and everything. Yeah, thank you so much for popping in. Oh, Josh, thank you. Thank you for gifting Ducky. Appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. And hi, Eleven Ask. Welcome in, you guys. Did it go twice? Sorry, I don't know why I went twice. The Quarry, that's the choose your own. Oh, Ducky, thank you. Oh, that's so nice. Thank you, Ducky. Thank you for forwarding the gift. Sorry, my New Year alerts. I still have my New Year alert. Sorry. Sorry, I still have my New Year alerts. Ducky was too slow. No, thank you so much, Josh. Thank you so much, Ducky, for the raid. And you didn't have to do that at all. Eleven asks, someone says she just got jump scared. Do you know Rally actually? Sorry, I missed a Inquity, the Quarry, that's a choose your own adventure style. Yeah, it's like a story based one and you have different endings and people can die. I'm not the best at story based games. I just finished up the Dark Anthologies, the most recent one, which is the Devil in Me. I don't know if you played it, Ducky. I liked it. It was good. It's a vibe. Oh, thank you, Ducky. I appreciate it. How have you been, though? Have you been enjoying Valorant or Pal World, right? Let's see. Oh, to Tony Goth. But yeah, I'm not the best at story-based games. I end up killing everyone off, but it's fun. It's fun. Hi, Fizz. How are you? Yeah. Hi, guys. I'm so bad at introducing myself, and today I feel really, today is... Yeah, but yeah, we like to play horror games, so we play a lot of horror games, and we do painting streams, so we like to paint, and we do IRL streams in Japan, but I'll be moving to Canada soon. And we do competitive Tetris, very intense one versus one sweaty Tetris. And it is my mod's birthday, one of them, Tony's birthday. So we're kind of just chilling out right now. And this is who he is, if you guys are wondering, who's that man on her screen? That's Tony. If you want a glorious beard, hashtag TonyBFMV 20% off for the beard struggle. For reals, no joke. It sounds like I'm joking, I know. You hear that, guys? She thinks it's fun killing everyone off. No, comma, I'm trying to make everyone live. It's not going well. How do I like it so far, Ducky? I really, like, I've been looking forward to this game for such a long time. And when everyone was playing it, I didn't watch any gameplay, really. The story is, like, super new, and yeah, I really like these games. I like the game developers, because I played all their other games, too. So, it's been really fun, and we're just chilling. We're, I'm cold. I feel a bit like, we're just chilling. Yeah. Thank you so much, Aggie. Thank you for coming in. And if you need to go get food or anything, please go give her a follow. You guys, she's actually very nice and very sweet. And very funny too when I'm lurking in her stream. She has a lovely community. They're very welcoming. What time will you be streaming when you move to Canada, Nisette? I've been thinking about it. Either the same time, so my morning in Canada, but same time now, or evening time in Canada from 6 p.m. MST. So I'm still thinking about it, but probably we'll have to experiment when I get back. And love of my life. I'm waiting for him to turn around so I can... Oh, there. Mwah. it's in our bell. I'm not being abusive. Oh, wait, Diane. Oh, wait. Oh, it's in her about page. Wait, how tall are you, Ducky? That's it, God. There we go. Thank you, thank you. I know, Nisette, apparently it's like 3 a.m. for Goth as well, but I stream pretty long hours, so probably when you're waking up. So I'm not sure. We'll see about my time. Yeah. Inquity, 94 centimeters. I actually don't... What is that in... Oh, a little shorter than me, actually. We're kind of... Yeah. I thought, actually, we were... I was thinking we were, like, around the same height. Yeah. Do you think I'm cursing her out or something? No. how tall is Ariana? I don't even know how tall Ariana Grande is, Diane. I think Ariana Grande is like my height too. I think we're all around the same height. Three feet? No, Ducky is not. No, no. She's like the same height as me. She's... I don't know if you guys are trolling me now. I'm sorry. Oh, man. I'm sorry, Ducky. I don't know if they're trolling me. Okay, sorry, guys. I'll go back into the game. But thank you again. Thank you so much, Ducky, for the raid. If you guys came in from the raid, I really appreciate it. And you guys are more than welcome to stick around, hang out, and just, yeah, get cozy. I'm sorry, I feel a bit of a... No worries, get some extra sleep, Salty. Thank you for hanging out with us. Always nice to have you here. Good luck with work tomorrow. Thanks for the lurk, too. Let me turn off controller view. Where is controller view? All right, we'll just go keyboard. Here we go. Yeah, okay. You don't like this girl, Duke? Don't tell me this is the first girl you killed off on your playthrough. Supposed to go. Sorry, you guys. I know the camera might... It's a bit... The camera angles are a bit... Maybe we have to go to this treehouse? Oh, that's not a treehouse. That's just a... What, Duke? You've never played this game, so you just know the characters because you've watched it. Oh, okay, I thought you played it.
Ready to roll?
Let's do it. Finally.
Yeah, for sure, Inquity. I've played The Wolf Among Us 1 and all the Walking Dead games. Recently finished it. The developers actually came in stream at one point, but I should have asked them if they. I should have asked about the number 2. I'm looking forward to it as well.
So you're faking it?
I mean, in a way, faking it is.
I did, Connor, by accident, because I was trying to ban another dude. And his, like, message was above Diane's, and I clicked hers, and then I couldn't unban her for, like, 10 minutes. Oh, first time quick time event on a keyboard.
Wow.
Oh.
Nice steering, Tech. Thank you. Okay, so hypothetically, if I were to put myself out there, what if he ends up being a dud, kind of like you and Jacob?
He's actually really sweet.
Then why'd you quit it?
Summer fling. We're going to school.
Oh, that's his girlfriend, but she doesn't want to do long distance. Yeah. I get it.
That's us. You and Nick could be different. How do you get his handle?
I know, I felt so bad, Connor. I didn't mean to ban her. It was so bad.
Email. Are you 93? What's wrong with email?
I'm really going to miss you, Abby.
Yeah, for sure, Inquity. Yeah. I'm excited to play it too. It was one of my favorite story-based games. Hopefully this year. I know, I've done it twice. I think Connor's done it once, right? Couldn't bring herself to unban because no. If you guys, no. I did slash, like backslash unban at Diane, slash unban, typed her name. It didn't work. I had to go into, like, the streamer view thingy, whatever, on browser and do it, and super wonky. It was an accident, Josh. Yeah, guys. Oh, my goodness. I asked her to forgive me, Connor. I said she could step on me. I said she could, I was like, punish me, forgive me. I groveled. It's all good now. To me, I only watched it too, but not the whole thing, and I thought their faces looked funny. I don't think I've seen... Huh? Okay, gosh, oh, wait, too much. No more. Too many times already. No more. You don't... I don't want to time you out either. Too many times. No timeouts. I've already given an accidental ban. We need to chill out, you guys. We gotta chill out. But thank you, gosh, thank you. Seriously. I don't want to accidentally time you out, too. Sorry, you guys, sorry. But yeah, and then I had to do a accidentally, Connor, I had to unban everyone in the current chat, so the dude that I did mean to ban ended up being unbanned. So yeah, I kind of messed it up, but I think I fixed it, so it should be okay. Sorry, guys. My brain is so slow today because I have no dessert in my system and no coffee, no drink. So that's why I apologize, you guys. Oh my goodness, Ducky, no worries. You don't have to stay if you need to go out and, you know, do your things, get some food. Thank you so much for the raid, Ducky. Really do appreciate it. Hope you can get some rest and had a really nice stream. It's sickening. Yeah, I don't have to. Yeah, it's not that bad, but I think you have accidentally banned her scenic route. Always scenic route. I think you have banned her accidentally before, Connor.
2 months, no technology.
I kind of thought it was nice to be offline.
Ugh, I didn't. Plus, my subs need me.
You know what? I actually believe you.
Abby, was that a compliment?
Your charm is infectious. What can I say?
You better. As soon as you get home, Seb.
It's cute. That's a cute duck emote.
The Holy Trinity.
Okay, well, that was me, Diane? I don't remember. No, you banned Sessie, Connor. I banned Diane by accident, and you banned Sessie by accident, I think.
My favorite spot?
The fire pit?
The island. Not secluded, right?
But Connor did accidentally ban someone. No, Sessie was you, Connor. Don't even try. Sessie was you. I never banned Sessie.
Should we tell someone?
It looks pretty contained. It's probably just Mr. H burning some stuff before, camp for the summer.
Yeah.
No, Connor, you banned Sessie, not me.
We should probably.
And Goth has also accidentally banned Sessie.
Well, no, they're probably like all waiting for us.
Mm-hmm. Everyone's waiting for us. Everyone, yeah. Nick, waiting for you. All, everyone, same.
No, he's definitely accidentally banned people. Kama, he 100% has. Diane, stop playing! No! She's crying and cackling at the same time. Oh, I don't know, Goth. I must have been asleep. Did you accidentally ban Alec that time?
Don't worry, Jacob. I got you. I got a full tank of gas, so... Oh, fuck me.
Oh, idiot.
Does nobody have phone chargers anymore?
Hey, there's no signal out here anyways, dude, okay? This place is, like, patchy as balls.
Your balls are patchy?
What? No.
It's okay. I'll just go get some juice from Mr. H before we go.
Ew.
We haven't even met Mr. H yet. You're not sure.
Hey, Nick.
Hey, where were you guys?
What didn't you like?
Ignore her, please.
Let's go. Just gotta get these bags up onto the...
Oh, hey, here, let me get it for you.
I can take care of my own bag, thank you.
Are you sure? Because, I mean, it's really not that big.
Aww.
Take care of our own bag, thank you. We can both take care of our own bag, thank you.
I thought she still...
Cool.
I don't know who the other ones you banned were, Goth, because I was asleep, but... Oh.
Abby, do you need...
Yeah.
Can I...
She's like, here, have my bag! To step on anyone, no, I said, Connor, only she can step on me. No one gets to be in line to get stepped on her. No, I thought the other girl still likes her ex-boyfriend. Like,
probably off being
I thought she was devastated they had to do long distance.
I'm here.
What were you doing under there? Having
a oh, that's the dude that she likes, right?
Actually.
Oh, podcast. Nice, that's cool.
What's it about?
Yeah, what's it about? Is it about me?
This dude's so annoying. I don't like this dude.
About you?
Okay, if anyone...
We're after paying good money, we're taking bookings! No, yeah, Diane, I can't share you. I don't like sharing.
Oh my god, you are so childish.
At least I don't look and smell...
What? I don't like this dude.
No, it's a paranormal podcast. This episode was actually about this place, weirdly enough. The Hack of Hackett's Quarry.
The who of the what's it where now? What's the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
You don't know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
If I did, would I be asking them ass?
Tell her about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
I don't think she wants to know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Can we just please stop saying the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
This dude, so that one dude is so annoying.
It's just a campfire story for the kids. It's, there's supposedly an old woman who died in a fire a few years back. She haunts the woods. Looking for a lost baby boy. There are like reports of whispers or whatever, and this figure that floats around, textbook ghost stuff. Some people say that if she catches you alone, she'll try to turn you into her son.
Who's the actor for this guy? He looks so familiar.
Something. I don't know. It's never really been clear. Anyways, Hackett's Quarry.
You made that up.
It's right here in the podcast, man.
That would be fun though, Connor, if you got to play the other, like the other side of that, yeah. You should have seen the kid. I want this guy to be friendly.
Seen the first time he told the story to the kids at the campfire, they were scarred for life.
I mean, not for life.
You gotta be careful with this stuff, man. This shit's true.
Come on, dude, bullshit.
What's the holdup, Hacketeers?
That's a good shirt, Goth.
Hop to it.
If she was first Sunday Ann, then she can be the one to get stepped on. Because Crash asked me, and I was like, yes. But she can be the one to get stepped on.
So much time trying to press the ladies with all his ghost stories.
You asked.
Ghost stories?
The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Oh! Hey, you still have the van key, Mr. H?
Well, yes, I do. You know, I'd lose my head if it wasn't stuck on. Back to the office I go.
Code Monkey, you can't really hear the game? What? No one said you couldn't hear the game. Guys, is it that quiet? Oh no, guys, it's so quiet, isn't it? Oh no, oh no. Okay, I'm cranking it up. But it is a bit quiet. Oh no, okay, I'm gonna crank it up. No. Oh, it is that guy. Yeah, Crash. It is that one. That's his name. I wonder what... I saw him in, Pokemon. That's the first movie I saw him in. It was Detective Pikachu. Yep. That's where I remember him from. No rally. Nope. Crank it up. Okay. Gonna do that. How many times did he play as Killer in DB? Not that many times, Connor. It was more fun being the survivor, though, right? In the game, anyways. Oh my gosh, in the game, but in real life, that's not what I mean. That's not what I mean. Okay, this should be good. How's this?
Give me a hand, would you, Ryan?
Better?
Oh, okay.
Yo, Mr. H.
Crunk it up some more.
What's up, DJ Dylan?
Any chance I can get a little charge? I want to have some
Thanks, Code. How are you?
No can do.
Come on, that's like super unchill.
Hey, dude, I'm like the chillest flippin' bro in the whole world, man.
I just need some tunes for the ride, man.
All right, that's enough.
5 minutes? Like 5 minutes, that's all I need, man.
Thanks for the lurk,
Code. You said no, Dylan.
Okay, yeah, I know, but I was just...
I'll meet you at the van, okay? So, Chris, I'm actually glad we got a moment to talk.
I'm not fired, am I?
Anonymous, thank you for gifting Code Monkey.
Just, you know,
thank you.
About the whole thing with the...
Dad, no. Not yet.
Hold that thought.
Let them live a little.
To take this.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, sorry.
Hello.
No worries, Deathwish. Welcome in. How are you? We're just playing the Quarry. Eavesdrop or listen to the podcast? I mean, why do we need to eavesdrop?
Sucks about the whole people dying thing. I'm sorry, but you're the one trying to make it about ghosts and shit.
Right. Speaking of...
Thank you, Deathwish. Welcome in.
Sorry about that, bud. Sorry about that, bud. Didn't mean to push you out like that.
Hi, Fur. How's it going? We're starting the quarry today. We just started.
You need a hand looking for the keys?
No. End of summer. Busy. You know. Anyway, you were asking me?
Oh, yeah. It was just the whole animation school thing, what you thought I should do.
Right.
You know, whether or not I should, like,
leave my sister with my grandparents, because I'd have to live on campus, you know, and my mom's not exactly around, so I wouldn't want to leave Sarah on her own. You know, our family's small enough as it is.
Well, family is important, Ryan. Dang it.
Is everything okay?
He's not ready to listen to us. Good morning,
oh boy.
Have a good start to your day.
Knew.
So, what did you need
me
for?
Hey, Ty, welcome in.
You're one of my
How
favorite counselors, Ryan. You know that.
Things are coming in from
one
the
of the
rain.
Good ones. But do you know how many calls I get from parents, letter after letter, with these terrified
kids? Oh, the
kids
are scared.
Huh. I didn't realize that.
But that's
Believe
fine.
It or not,
the ghost stories
kids
are
away
part
from
of camp.
Camp. It's kind of bad for business. So maybe just ease up on the ghost stories.
Sorry, I didn't realize it was such a big deal.
Gotta understand the repercussions of your actions, Buster. It's a big part of being a counselor, a leader.
Yeah.
Just stick to kumbaya next time, okay?
What's that?
I never
you guys
had
don't
that
do
really like
anymore?
Fun, serious experience of
Good
going
grief.
Around the campfire with
I'm
ghost stories
my own
with the flashlight, like you see in movies, and I've always wanted that, but I never had that. Who's looking all bloaty, Diane? Who are you talking about?
What's going on?
I just want to get you
it's
guys safely
tie.
Out of Dodge
I've been enjoying
before
it
the
a
sun
lot.
Goes down.
Enjoying the story so far. Haven't seen any gameplay of it, so it's totally new. Have you played it?
Why?
It's getting dark, Ryan, and it's not safe to drive in the
I
dark.
I bet there's a lot of accidents that
and
happen in
the
dark here.
Safety is the first step towards fun.
Oh, Dad.
Just give me a minute. Where in the good goddamn are they?
Ah, Ty, apparently I get endings or scenes that other people don't get, which is not a good thing.
Can you say goodbye to Caleb and Kaylee for me? They sort of just snuck off.
Well, you'll see him again next year. Caleb works at the scrapyard during the off-season, and Kaylee, well, she's still figuring out what she wants to do. She's got her whole life ahead of her. They both just come and go as they please, really. Teenagers, am I right?
Actually, could have used the help packing up since we were short-staffed.
Hey, you guys seem to manage all right. But I'll tell them both you were sad you missed
Diane! I didn't even notice!
Unlocked the van, put the keys in my pocket, came in the office.
It'll be fun, Crash, if there's Wi-Fi in the wilderness, but...
Right where I left it.
Uh-huh. Thanks, Ty.
Let's skedaddle.
But thanks for coming in, Ty. I hope the stream was good. Sagitt cheeks. He has cute cheeks. You know, Dan, when I was a kid, like, I was called chubby cheeks. My cheeks were really, like, they were quite chubby as a kid. I mean, they're getting quite
Make
round
sure
again,
they're
but...
they're all ready to go. For
yeah.
real this time.
And when I got my wisdom teeth pulled out, I was like a... You should have seen me. I have a photo. I was a chipmunk. Like, I was a chipmunk after
Wait,
my
how did you get
four
your phone
teeth
back
pulled
first?
Out.
I never turned it in.
You shouldn't have turned it off before you handed it in, Dylan. Them's the rules, you noob.
He sounds like me! I call you guys noobs all the time!
I try not to dwell on the past, man.
Good. Because it's time to dwell in the minivan. Get on with our respective lives. Move it, let's go.
I was, Josh, seriously. Like...
What's the problem?
Nope, God.
Dude, I don't know. I think there's something wrong with the engine, mister.
That's right, Kama. Yeah, that's right. That.
Yeah, dude, it's just, like, kaput.
All right, let me try.
What, dude, I'm telling you, all right, it's busted.
Well, maybe you're doing
well,
it wrong.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
The fuck, dude?
Enough, both of you.
This dude does Shit. Not look like a
Come
high
on.
School
dude, chill.
Kid.
Chill,
he
dude.
Looks like a university boy.
Damn it! I thought I told you kids to check everything.
No, we did. It should be working.
Yeah, well, coulda and shoulda doesn't mean it is.
This guy's got
does
anger
it?
Issues.
damn it!
Hi, Celia. How are you? Welcome in. I haven't for a week.
Look, it's not that big of a deal. We'll just spend one more night here.
No! No! Just stop. Let me think.
Oh, Celia! Thanks so much for the raid. Oh, I didn't know you were going to come in and raid. How was your stream, Celia? What were you streaming? Thank you. Are you playing the Quarry as well? He does, Tractic. Everyone is getting antsy. For sure, Kama. I can tell, 100%. Thank you, Celia. What were you streaming? You're streaming Disney Dreamlight Valley. Oh, I used to play that game, actually. You're from Canada. Your name is... Am I pronouncing it right? Celia. Fortnite as well. Whereabouts in Canada you're from, Celia? And free horror games off stream. If you haven't played this one, I do recommend this one. It's a really good story-based game. But you've already played it? Yeah, I love playing horror games. Kalia. Oh, that's such a pretty name, Kalia. That's the first time I've heard it. Thanks so much for the raid. Let me give you a shout-out, too. 1 second here. But yeah, we don't have a lot of Canadians in the community, Kalia. But I'll be moving back as well. So getting to meet more Canadian streamers, actually, it's very fun. There we go. Thank you. Well, it's probably like super early. Did you wake up early for a stream, or you didn't sleep yet? Because I know usually these guys are waking up around this time. Okay. There we go. Oh, it's not going back. There we go. But thank you so much for the raid, Kalia. And I hope it's good too. Oh, I'm so angry.
Okay.
16 hours! I knew you didn't sleep yet. No, I was like, right, you couldn't have woken up early to stream. What? Go get some rest. Right. Go get some food. Go get some sleep. Thank you so much for the raid. Ah!
Hey,
he's
bro.
A knob. I know, Diane. He taught me that one. We're just a kid, though,
Diane.
Make sure
that everybody is inside the lodge for tonight. Lock the doors. No one in, no one out.
I have
no
a theory.
One. Got it?
I have a theory. Okay. Sorry. My theory is there is some kind of lore, and all the parents, they get nervous about it because it is true, but they don't tell their kids that on this one day of the year or something, which is this day, where they want all the kids out and whatever, because something does happen and stuff goes down, which is this day, and he knows it. He doesn't want to freak everyone out. Okay, that's... The lore is real. That's what I think. No worries, Kalia. Thank you so much for the raid, seriously. Yeah, thank you for the lurk as well. Good luck with all the things. If you need to go rest, I do appreciate it. Thank you. Get some rest. Yeah, I have a crazy sleep pattern too, and I'm trying to fix it. It's hard. Not the teen, you sicko. That's what I mean, Dan, but we're a teen. If we slap the adult, like, it's not... We can't do that. Adding it to the list... Yeah, put that one in, Kama. I have a good feeling about that one.
I'll be back first thing in the morning. And we'll get you all on the road.
He's leaving the kids?
Just have to keep everyone inside. Can you promise me you'll do that?
Yeah, sure. We'll stay inside.
Attaboy. Lock the doors. And for God's sake, keep the noise down!
Wait, why can't they use that vehicle? If that vehicle works, so I don't understand.
So... What was that about?
He, said to stay inside. That we're not leaving until the morning.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What are we supposed to do?
Well, we should go inside, like he said.
We could go inside until morning.
Yeah.
Or we could do something else.
are you talking about?
No Mr. Hackett, no screaming kids. Just a bunch of grown-ass adults ready to cut
they're
loose and
grown
get down to the animal side.
They're like teenagers.
Oh, hell yeah!
P-A-R-T. Why the fuck not? All right, it seems like the stars have aligned for us, no?
Okay.
One last epic bonfire blowout for all time.
That is a good plan, though, right? You're with your friends.
Oh, dude. Fuck yes. I'm in. Nick, you're in.
Yeah, I'm in.
Dylan's in, obviously. My man. Caitlin?
I go where my people need me.
Yeah, okay. Em, what do you say?
Yeah, I'm in. Mr. Hackett seemed pretty insistent we stay in the lodge.
He was just trying to freak us out, you know? Like one of Ryan's stupid ghost stories.
Are they already
Why
all
would
18
he want
come
to scare
up?
Us?
Then, yeah, okay, I guess so. He was just concerned for us. He did seem freaked.
I don't think he was
out.
Trying to freak us out, Jacob. I think he was really freaked out by something.
But then he
Jesus
left us,
Christ.
Which makes
Chris
it seem
real
not so
serious.
Serious
about this, guys.
Just say you're in, man. Come on, one last night.
Yeah,
dude, he won't even know.
I promised.
No, dude. It's all good. All right, we get it. You know, you,
The group
you
is getting bored of Ryan.
Daddy.
No.
Yeah, well, someone's got to give a shit.
Oh.
You know what? I don't even care what you guys do.
Oh.
I'm doing what Chris told
me.
Oh, boy, I'm a party pooper, guys.
Ryan,
I'm a party
on,
pooper.
Wait.
All right. Hacketeers. Party planning committee. Let's do this. Okay.
I am
first things
defensive
first.
Crash.
Nick and Abby, you will get some firewood. Emma
I bought
and I
some
will
Pringles
go to the stores
yesterday.
For some supplies. And Dylan, you just, I don't know, figure out how to
Should make
charge
some
the phones for
tea
something.
Or something.
All right, let's do this.
What's PPC, Josh? Oh, someone's literally... Guess the flavor. Come on, guys. Come on, let's see how well you guys know me. Who's this dude? Who's this guy? What is going on? And why do they have these red things in their ear? Come on, it's good. No, stop saying that, come on. Party planning committee. What is going on? I can't get the story. Or what if it's like a live thing where they do hunt you down? Oh, I don't know. No, it can't be. What does it say? Hunting? Oh, they are hunting the people! Oh, it could be that. Oh, I don't know. It's starting to pull me in different directions. What if I have red Pringles? What was the... I didn't see the message, Diane.
I was hoping you'd come back to me.
For free.
Let's see what you think.
I love her dress, though, I have to say. I had a dress
oh,
like
dear,
this and it was
then.
Red. And I wish I didn't sell
you
it. It's long sleeved and I sold it.
Find my cards
Regrets.
And I can help you. Where I'm from, we look out for each other.
It's
Find them, please.
Sour cream, guys. That's the only Pringles that count. Everything else doesn't count except for sour cream Pringles. The best sour cream.
You'd better be going. It's still early and the moon is bright, but time
How did
won't
I bully
wait.
You, Connor? I didn't bully you
Not
at all today.
For those with a story to tell. Be careful.
I want something
Look out
sweet.
For yourselves.
I can't believe I deteriorate when
Look
I don't have
for
something
my cards.
Sweet. Oh, it's actually like... It's an addiction, right? Like, it's not good.